It started on a distant island. Outwardly, just two people falling in love, but with one vital difference.
Basically, you're a very kind, generous man.
Kind and generous to you, perhaps. Well, perhaps because I hope to get something out of it.
One vital difference. Every time they kissed, the world's intelligence chiefs held their breath.
She's British. Judy Farrell works for Sam Nielsen.
I'm skeptical about coincidences. If Sverdlov has made contact with a British subject, then it's my responsibility.
Open it when you are on the plane.
Attaché at the Soviet embassy.
Don't you think it's a bit odd? This man choosing you out of the whole island.
She has a very confidential job at the Home Office in London. I believe that I will be able to recruit her.
That could be very useful. Is she attractive?
Very.
My line of business has taught me three things. No one's to be trusted, nothing is to be believed, and anyone is capable of doing anything.
It is important that they think that I'm succeeding with you.
Trust no one, least of all the trusted.
You give us blue. And we'll see you safe and snug for the rest of your life.
Their appearances are lethally deceptive.
Blue, code name for their top agent here in Paris.
You're in terrible danger.
I'd like to see 523, please.
Do you think there's a chance she might go over?
Could you get me number 22 as well?
Find out if Colonel Sverdlov has left the embassy. If not, detain him.
You are the most persistent man I have ever met.